Well, it's hard to believe that a hurricane is headed right in this direction, because you take a look behind me and you can see what the weather has been today, which has really been nothing short of beautiful.
Well, I'd say sheets of rain. That's probably the best way to describe it here. We're in Lumberton, North Carolina, where, as you can see, floodwaters very quickly. So we're coming to you today from the community of Mayfair, which is part of Lumberton.
Well, right here in downtown, behind us is the Cape Fear River, and then you see the USS.
Good evening to you. Chaos breaks out for a second night in a row here in Charlotte as rioters take to the streets. They are still out here, as are riot police in full gear. They have fired tear gas. There have been shots fired as well tonight. Earlier tonight, the city of Charlotte tweeting out that someone had died from a gunshot wound. Now they're saying that they are on life support. I want you to bring you over to the right here. You can see that glass has been broken out.
Yeah, guys, thankfully it's pretty quiet after a chaotic 24 hours or more than that as this inferno took over this region.
Harvey is only halfway through, and this is the scene of what another neighborhood in North Houston looks like.
Yeah, Mike, people are feeling real good here at Trump campaign headquarters, but they also know that this is a very, very close race, especially after California and Hawaii was called for Hillary.
The president-elect walking in a victory that has stunned a lot of the best political minds out there. So there you have it, President-elect Donald Trump now greeting his family, his campaign workers,